Hello, this is Greg Allison with Green Gregs, coming to you on the 8th of August, 21. Time on deck is 19:50 Central Daylight Time. You know, it's almost nighttime. Beautiful sky here. We're going to be talking about our okra project, our okra experiment. It's a beautiful sky here tonight. The sun has set already. And so I'm here with my okra project, take two, okra experiment. And I've cleared out a bed. I had a lot of weeds grow up here, guys. As you know, I've been a busy puppy. I do have some okra plants that have survived, although something has eaten them. This one has been eaten off, and this one has been eaten off. And I just uncovered these yesterday, actually. And throw a few little weeds in here, but that one's kind of laying down. But we got two standing up real good so far. I wanted to cover these and show them to you before a deer come in here and finish them off. What's up, Boots? Got my kitty cat here. So just trying to keep you up with what's happening. As y'all know, I did an earlier video on this, and I planted a whole lot of seed in here. Just a few came up. This is probably about a third of what actually came up is all that's left in this bed. I got one more bed over here that might have some okra in it, but I want to do this video before a deer come up and ate that okra up. I'm afraid it may perish due to deer predator, you know, deers out here eating stuff. Deer, you know, it's plural for deers, right? So there may be some okra left down in here, but guys, it's hard to see from the weeds. This stuff grew up real fast with all the darn rain we've had, and you know, I've just been super busy, but I'm trying to recover and do some weeding out here, get the garden going again. I've got to put some stuff out to feed my turmeric here. All right, cat, don't mess up my okra. All right, we got to worry about the kitty cats too. In any event, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, bang that notification bell, and click all. Because I will be bringing you more videos about gardening, a few more on wild edibles, not so many this year as I had been doing, but hopefully I'll pick that up, especially when I got in Arizona, right? I just have to see when I can do that. Hopefully next year will be a lot better year for me in that regard. Also, you know, I bring you a lot of videos about things you got to keep your eyes wide open and head on a swivel for, things coming in this world. Well, this world seems to be nuts right now. So please subscribe. Also consider this right now, with all going on in the world, you really need to be growing your own food. You seriously need to be growing your own food. So check out my links to True Leaf Market. Look below in the show notes and in the pin notes, there'll be a links to True Leaf Market. They're an excellent source for seeds, non-GMO seeds that are good for you. Because you don't have to worry about the stuff in them, and you can replant them and get the same plants back because they're heirloom seeds. So we'll close out here. I'll play with the kitty a minute. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here. This is Boots. Say hello to Boots. All right. There's my turmeric. That's the main thing I got growing right now. Be time to plant garlic real soon. In a few weeks. Well, actually, in November. I got to plant it by, but I'll probably plant it a little earlier. May get some volunteer garlic coming up again. Which is a happy kitty. Happy kitty. Alright. It's getting dark. Got to go and turn the fans off in the greenhouse. Oh, I got figs. I got figs going for the first time, guys. So I'll have to do a walkabout video here real soon. Farm walkabout. Take you through my orchard. Excuse me. I'm still using a stick to walk around, but I don't need as much as I did. But pretty soon I won't need it at all. Maybe in a week. Really would like to went to the flea market today. I went quite up to it. Hopefully next week. On Sunday we can go to the flea market. I just posted a video about my habitat concept, guys. If you haven't seen it, watch it. Habitat you can live out of, make a living. Here's my other kitty. Check him out. Hey, baby. How you doing? That's a pretty cat. Pretty cat. Got a dart down here. Herb garden. Got a bunch of trays here. Gotta turn these fans off. Summer's almost gone, really. I don't know if I really need to start my swamp coolers up or not this year. About to plant another crop of lettuce. We go in here. I may set some tomatoes in here too. Need to redo this greenhouse. I don't know if I'm going to redo it this fall or next spring. Maybe next spring before I redo it. I won't have the money or enough in the fall. Unless it's October, I might. I'm going to lean toward the springtime. Turn these things off. One fan off. Next fan off. So, not too late to show you the fish. I'll show up too well now. But I got this fig, this big, ginormous fig tree right here. You can kind of see it through the plastic. There's a frog up there. Can you see a frog? Right there. That little spot's a frog. I don't know if you can see the figs through the plastic or not this late. Probably not, but I had to go on the other side to find them. It's not loaded in figs, but it's got figs in it. First time. Oh, there's a fig, I think. There we go. Let's see. Oh, God, is that a fig? Is that a fig? Maybe that's a fig. There you go. So I do have figs. I'll have to do. There's some wild grapes growing in my orchard over there. So we'll have to go back into the wild orchard here in a few days, maybe next week. Anyway, thank you for watching.